Well, shots were fired at an off-duty police officer in Baltimore County.
The authorities say it happened when the officer approached a group of people blocking a street in Overlea and asked them simply to move. 11 News I-Team reporter Barry Sims is live in Towson tonight with what he found out. Barry?
Well, the officer is recovering at home tonight, and police are still searching for the man who opened fire, shooting into the officer's car. Baltimore County police are investigating after a house party in the 700 block of Dale Avenue in Overlea seems to escalate out of control, turns into a fight in the street, and then minutes later, a shooting in the same area. The victim, an off-duty police officer.
Heard a lot of yelling.
This Overlea resident does not want us to identify him.
Then I heard just shortly thereafter the shots.
The off-duty officer, according to witnesses, was heading south from Kenwood Avenue around 3 Sunday morning when he had to stop because of a crowd of people.
They were in the street. They were blocking his way. He asked them to move, and the suspect, who is a male, emerged from the crowd with a gun and fired several shots into the vehicle. The officer was struck twice.
When I came out, he was like staggering out of the car, and I looked at him. I asked him if he was okay. He identified himself as an off-duty Baltimore County police officer, and advised he'd been shot. So I ran in the house, got the phone, called 911.
When 11 News tries to talk to some of the people where neighbors say the party was held, those on the porch quickly run inside. They were fully clothed, including the man who seconds later opens the front door.
How are you doing?
Good, how about you?
Okay, just wanted to find out about the party that happened here. We can talk to somebody here if possible.
I don't have no party.
There was no party?
Nothing.
Over the weekend, do you know about the party, the fight that supposedly happened out in the street?
I'm just a house cleaner.
Just a house cleaner?
Just cleaning.
Are you cleaning your underwear?
Yes.
Police still have lots of questions about what happened. The officer was taken to shock trauma, treated, and released.
He's going to be okay. He was very fortunate.
In fact, this resident says later that morning, a car pulled up and the passenger talked to him.
And a gentleman in the passenger side seat said, I want to thank you and I really appreciate you. And I said, I'm sorry, I don't know who you are. Then he said, I'm the officer that got shot this morning.
And tonight, police are asking for the public's help in trying to find that shooter. They do not believe that he knew that the victim was a police officer. Reporting live from Towson, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.